All right, Deus Legend back here for XBLN. Here with another game preview. Now we're checking out Projection First Light. The game was developed by Shadow Play Studios and published by Blowfish Studios. Released on the Xbox Store September 29th for the price of $19.99. I'd like to welcome everybody to our live stream here. Appreciate you guys for joining us. We check out this game. We'll be starting a new game here in the beginning. Hold on, let's go back a second. Just play. Okay, there we go. Hold on a second. Okay. Nice. We'll play this game in a few minutes, check it out, see what it's all about. She got caught stealing the apple. I didn't steal any apples. It was merely just sitting there, just minding its own business, and I just took it for my enjoyment. If that made any sense. Oh, come on, why would you do that? Why would you knock those jars down like that, crazy girl? The theater game. Let me see. Hold on. No, I don't think so. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. That I can't remember the name of it either. Yeah, I know which game you're talking about. I played it for my typical 5 minutes. This little girl is nothing but trouble. Alright, so that's the first level of the game. At that point, you'll get an achievement for beating a crime level or butterfly effect or complete crime, rather. So, yeah. But pretty much, I think most of these achievements for the game are pretty much progression type or somewhat, I guess.
Hmm.
Where does she go? I don't know. How does she get all the way over here? Theater. So far the game is a walking simulator, but we'll see if it gets any different from this. Interesting things a light are doing. What is this for? I think so. The lights are creating shadows and stuff, and sort of weird what's going on here. Yeah, I don't know what that's for. Got an achievement for gaining control of the light. This level is fall. Oh, so yeah, it creates shadows for you to step over objects and stuff. So, interesting. Very interesting. Gotta step over this, so let's see. Here we go. Whoa. Might be stuck here. Yeah, I'm slightly stuck. There we go. Thank you. Oh, how am I falling through this? Crazy little girl is stuck. Too far. Trying to get out of here. Keep going too far. Trying to do just create a shadow over here. Okay, interesting concept for a game here. I play with shadows. Okay, we'll finish this level and wrap up our preview of this game here. Tunnel. Maybe we'll just complete this one, this level, and see what happens. There we go, made it to Indonesia somehow. Okay, well, that was our preview here of a projection First Light here on XBLN. Again, this game was developed by Shadow Play Studios, published by Blowfish Studios, and released on the Xbox Store on September 29th for the price of $19.99. Be sure to pick it up today if you're interested in this game.